that he would very much like the opportunity to share with the congregation this hymn in the garden. So Frank is on his feet this morning, and he's feeling well, and we shall rejoice in the music and song in front of us.
With me and he talks.